I had no idea why Green took my sister. Revenge, bait for a trap. All I knew is I had to get her back. These infected are like animals. But there's something more. Like a hidden hand guiding them. The hive mind became my only chance. It was a clue to find Dana. I thought by consuming infected minds, I could follow the link and that would lead me to the one that took her. But then I realized, I had the means. I had Black Watch cornered. I had their cancer weapon. I could put a stop to this right at the source if I could just get close enough to Green. So I find Dana, kill Green, stop the madness. Seemed worth a shot.
How did your hands look now?
Oh yeah, they're headless. An infected army without a leader. It's only a matter of time before they're wiped out.
And if there are other leaders out there?
No. They're all dead. All dead. Except me.
I need to find the hunter that took Dana.
This hunter you're looking for seems to be a variant of the species. It fulfills a leader role. The other hunters take cues from it. If you can find and consume a leader, it may give you indications where the focus of the virus is.
My only concern right now is Dana.
Leader hunters. I know the one that took Dana. If I can find him, then I can consume him. Then I can find her.
package. Over. Strike package deployed. You may fire freely.
Ground, this is Tornado Leader requesting clearance to engage. Immediate, over.
Can't I break him like the others? This isn't working. Maybe Ragnar can tell me what's different about the leaders. Gotta draw this thing someplace. alone at last, huh? Just stay right there.